The wishing well. The idea is that Squirrel will hold the handle on the right side and looking at the bucket. That's the idea. So in this case, it's not good. In this photo, you see the end result. He's holding even the bucket, so it's even better than I was planning for. Often two squirrels in the same time in a shot, it's not giving what I want, what I'm looking for. It's nice that there are two. One problem is often the focus. There's when I focus on one squirrel, often the other squirrels is not in focus. Also the composition, it's very hard to get a right composition with two squirrels in the thing. That's why I use different photos in this case also. I like to have them standing on the ground and to make a better story. It's nice to have some birds around. So there was some nut paste on the right side on the handle. That's why this result you see now is there. The bird was looking for the food and they both stand on the ground.